After you, sir.
Slalom practice, so fun. Literally, like, pin, little bike on the ticket S. It's so much fun.
She's hot, so sweet, the kind of girl I wanna meet. Sexy thighs, long legs, what a girl, she turns heads. She's got her eyes on you. Hold on tight, they are nothing you can do.
It's so fast. It's like you don't even breathe, you know? Like you don't breathe once and then you get to the end, you're like. Yeah, one more round. We're in the finals. Jill out the corner of your eye and you're just like you're literally like speed tucking and like pumping and like foot out. It's so cool. So cool. Crankworx is awesome. Shut up, don't give a shit. We're doing really well. No, that's not true. I tried really hard. It's so good. Loving it.
What is going on, boy?
Whip off, bro.
Yeah, we're up here watching Whip Off. Pretty cool, actually. And I know I'm biased, but I think Kade's on for a win at the moment, from what I've seen.
This is it. This is for all the marbles right here.
Yeah,
fair play, deserves
it, it was so good.
You know when
Steve Pete took forever to win world champs?
Uh-huh.
Is that going to be you and the Whipple?
Probably.
You're always like fucking there to win him, but not winning him. So it's going to be a big party when you do.
Slightly to the inside to miss the holes, but went like way too inside. Man's pinned. Came through fastest. That's a few boys coming down now, just pipping like either side. It's real close times. Solid run. They usually beat me.
Take the win. I thought that would be Pom Pom's track, and then just been working with the Fox guys again a lot, so really happy with how the bike's feeling and ready for the next half of the season.
It was clean on the top bit, and then bottom section I like blew out of a rut on a turn and was like tip turn around the loose on the outside of the turn. Best on my speed, so kind of game over there.